In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
A perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have. Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts! I'm all right.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're orcs. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But okay. Soon.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand! wants him alive!
Norith!
Take her! He will live!
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. Hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No! I was just a... Look! Those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Now, your problem, Ranger, is the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Hey, you two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Set your fish up!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
One more body and your corpse will join them.
Come this way.
'Tis so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the prince?
Little thief! Come here!
Tell him! Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Rost looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one, before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We have learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Again.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.
Well, where is he? Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Thank you. Only you could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too.
I have no memory of any such thing. Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just... Oh.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah. Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Twins.
What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief!
Ranger, we did it!
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind. Everyone! To the monument! They have just claimed their freedom.
Is that what you told them?
Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Then your men need their leader.
Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time. Goodbye, my friend. So the local war chiefs did nothing?
to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. Warchief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
The ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him!
How does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet? Too hastily. There's much we could have learned. He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothario from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions?
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor? She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you. The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power. power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
By the Dark Lord himself, and still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf. Here.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Together we can be invincible.
The Dark Lords are still weak.
destroyed him!
Mother!
Break the staff!
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. Clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. Prepare!
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts! Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Graugs?
All these questions, Captain. Well, you were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. To respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Graug. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. Well, who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh? Yeah! I hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh?
Splinters? Oh, did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Grog. He gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
Unusual to ride a ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, eh?
Torvin!
Are too quiet. I don't think the Grog is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military.
I like it.
Max.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Remember me!
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now, how do I get you out of here?
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen, immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not feel
safe. Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
Tell us where it's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife and a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
When you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the
The Queen? My lady.
They're here.
Orcs? Oh, they make bad passengers.
But I've carried worse. My lady.
Keep that plank level! Oi, touch nothing!
Queen Marwyn. It's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
Say he's a monster who'll poison our minds and bathe in our blood to cheat the cling of death. I say there is no greater monster than the mighty Uruk-hai. Tear his limbs, peel his skin. Today we feast on man.
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a warm welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Gives you Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the Ringmaker. As you wish. You will never see your family again.
You said we were cursed. You deceived me.
It was Sauron's doing. This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
I have a gift for you, Celebrimbor.
Yeah!
give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
So be it.
Return to me, Windmaker.
Time has come for a new ring.